say my name, yeah. Pull up to the party, it's an off-white Porsche. Off-white Porsche, cheeks so gorgeous. Neck is gorgeous, both ears gorgeous. Left wrist gorgeous.
All right, man, be safe on that road.
Here we go.
Yeah, yep, that's how I got the old boy from Milwaukee. I just kind of, all you do is just kind of just throw out some suggestions, and then they'll try and see if any money's available, and if they're available, then they will they'll pick them up if they're available. So yeah, man, so I put it, I knew we needed a center because old boy was killing us. Isaiah, whatever his name is, Stewart. Yeah, he's, man, he was missing so many. There were so many points we left on the board because he wasn't getting second chance, and then he couldn't guard nobody because he undersized center. Yeah.
Hold on, hold on. Let's go.
No, he's talking about, Tech. That's Tech's build. Some people drink the Kool-Aid, man. What the fuck is you doing? Yep. That's how they get the money. Yeah. How they bring them out, bring them out. What is that? Boom! Get your ass out of bounds. Nah, I'm in a red game. 52-19. West coasting, man? Don't y'all? West... What, sorry? Hell yeah. Nah, man, I was close to getting my the attributes. I was like, man, I gotta run a, I probably gotta run a rec thing game and get that real quick. Nah, I ain't started yet. Not with this dude. Still doing the whole starting thing. Still waiting. Right? I know, I was thinking the same thing. Like, what's up with that? Thought it was just me. Nah. Not it. Nah, yeah, you gotta get that shit up, bro. Autographed and everything, you know what I'm saying? Gotta put that, you can't have that. You can't have that. You gotta get the motherfuckers up. Yeah. Andrew about to put those in a glass case in his bedroom. Positive. I done did that shit 3 times. I tried to keep it my damn self. Hey, young. play. And another one's date bites the dust. Yep. Over 10 for 11. What you playing? Park. What is that? In the warehouse? I was gonna go over there. But I'm like, eh. Get the fool. Talk about you. I think she won't make it. I can leave alone. Ooh, I can't believe it. Ooh, she ain't alone. Want me now? I can leave alone. Oh, snap. Ran without the ball. Maybe you can do what you want. Cool. I can leave it alone. Ow. Damn. Oh, nice shot. Shoot. Oh, with the wrong button. Man, he beat that shit. Ball, motherfucker. I'm like playing around the world. Boom, 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 boom. Open. Gave me that one. Got enough to feed the DD. I should have spun on his ass. All right then, bro. No, I'm in NBA now, but I'm only like, I think I only played like 5 or 6 games. So I ain't a starter yet. That's what I'm saying. That wouldn't be enough because I ain't a starter. I don't get that many. I only playing 8 minute quarters. I was doing that, man, but being that, you know, I was home all day today, I was like, man, I don't feel like doing 12. So I actually started yesterday because I haven't had nothing to do over the past 2 days. So for work, I've just been sitting at home. So yesterday I put it on 8 when I got in the NBA. And then I was like, man, because I don't feel like waiting 12, because 12 take damn near an hour. Hell yeah. Once you become a starter, yeah, that shit is long. It's just like, it's about 45 minutes, if not an hour, bruh. It's long. So I was like, fuck, I don't want to play, because that's what I did to my first dude. But I was like, man, I don't want to be taking all damn day with, you know, I want to get these games out the way. So I had it on 5 for the first two game, for the first game. And then I said, I put it on 8, and I put it on 8. And I've been playing 8 ever since yesterday. Like, I don't know if I'm going to do anything tomorrow. So, if I do, then, you know, then I do. But I got to go to Utah next week. I ain't ready to play next week. Yeah, I ain't bringing this shit with me on the plane. Fuck that. I just bring the P4 with me, but not the 5. I ain't bringing the 5. It's too... Mm-mm. The 4 was cool. It's too big. If I drive and I feel like taking it, then I'll take it when I drive. But I ain't taking no plan. Mm-hmm. I brought it with me when I first got it last year. I brought it with me to when I went up to the Bay Area, and then I didn't know that they was coming in the rooms. I thought they didn't come into the rooms. And then I was, you know, doing my thing. And then when I came back, I noticed my bed was made up and everything. And as soon as I walked in, and I had it in the, I had 2 TVs. I had 1 TV in the living room. I had a TV in the bedroom, but I had the P5 in the bedroom. So I walked in and I looked and I was like, oh shit, everything is like neat in here. And I was like, oh man, somebody been in here. And I ran and I was like, did I get my shit? But it was in here. Yeah. Bro, I think I'd only had it for like a month or two at that point. Yep. So I was like, man, fuck, hope nobody ain't got me for my shit. But nah, it was in there.